By 1911, peach orchards had been planted by Eaton, Lyons, Wade, McGuire, Powers, and Lee Rice. Of these, Lee Rice was the largest producer. And it was his quantity of peaches on the market that really established the reputation of Wilbraham for this fruit. Right there, you got it.
You ever go on the internet?
I have the original. I don't have to look at the internet.